Max Noland, you are the Executive Vice President of the Peterson Institute for Economics in Washington, D.C. Welcome to WPC TV.
Pleased to be here.
What prospects do you really see for the reunification of the Korean Peninsula?
Well, obviously, it's very hard to predict. There was a survey recently by the Ilman Institute of International Relations of 135 so-called experts, a term I use advisedly in this context. And there was a variety of views, of course, but the consensus of these 135 multinational experts was that the Kim Jong-un regime had a life expectancy of 10 to 20 years, that it would fall due to internal power struggles, and that the final endpoint would be collapse and absorption by South Korea.
So it has to be the end of the Kim dynasty before the reunification.
Well, there are basically three ways you can get to unification. One is if one part of the Korean Peninsula conquers the other. Well, that would be horrific, and given that deterrence has lasted for 60 years, I think it's unlikely. The second possibility is a prolonged, consensual, negotiated process of unification, which is the official position of the two governments. The third is something more abrupt, and indeed the experts from the Ilman Institute seem to think that that abrupt scenario is the one that is more likely.
And does that mean that China would play a role in that? Or?
Well, China plays an absolutely key role. It is North Korea's primary patron. The idea is that at some point in the future, even China will understand that this is a regime that's simply irretrievable. And then they will enter into negotiations with the South Koreans, and the key issue will be the disposition of U.S. troops in a post-unification scenario.
Now, you are an expert, so despite what you said about experts, when will there be reunification? Let's have a guess.
Vice President Mondale once told me that anyone who tells you that they're an expert on North Korea is a liar or a fool. So I never admit to being an expert, but I'll give you my guess. My guess is that that consensus estimate of 10 to 20 years probably isn't a bad guess.
Max Noland, thank you very much indeed.
Thank you.